Welcome back with a new Let's Play Zelda Breath of the Wild in English. Enjoy, everybody. It's a long play game. Here we go in English that you understand well, everybody. It's available on Marine, my girlfriend's channel in Philippines. Subscribe and push the big like button if you'd like to see more of this game. Where the hell I am? So I can jump. I'm half naked, what's up? There's nothing I can do with this. So the proof, only the speaking voices in English. I changed the settings, but the subtitles I cannot change. So there are less voices. So I cannot change the text settings in English, it keeps in German, only the speaking voice. So take it and throw it. Out trouser. Shirt. So I can take it. Shows me the skills. Okay, where can I move them? Makes sense? I don't think so. So it's a large open world game. So I played it maybe three parts blind, that's 2 years ago, and now I try to play it through, but it will take many times, many secrets there, a long storyline. Giga Stone opens everything, so I can cook in this game for my healthy, find weapons, everything. Take fruits from trees, you have enemies, we will see how good I will be. So I'm outside, hey! Look, this nice graphic. That's Hyrule. That's one of the best Zelda games ever. After Zelda Ocarina of Time for N64. For N64. The church. Who's this guy? So maybe we can find something here to collect. Okay, it's a weapon as well. Maybe find something else here. There's a lot to discover, to survive. You can make fire later. Make your own meals with like these mushrooms. Or cook. So we take everything we find in our pocket. Oh, what's that? Okay. There's some, wow, look here. A lot of mushrooms. A lot of mushrooms here, really. Climb trees. So what we have up there? Is there something? No, I don't want to go to this place. Oh. No, 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 no. No, I don't like. Come up here. Come up here. Now we have a sweeping weapon. And now they're hiding, huh? Because they have no weapons. Sorry, you cannot explain it. It's not translated, only the voices, the spoken one. Some meat. This way by now or later on, because it's a cold region. Oh, chili beans. That's nice. There's a cold place here. I don't need to go here too. Welcome back to Zelda Breath of the Wild. Hope you liked the video. Now it's happy to understand because you can only change the settings, the spoken language in this game. It's not really much which is spoken here into English and the rest is in German. You cannot change. So let's go to the guy. Fire. Are you? Citadel of time. What do we have here? Against monsters. I can snap some fishes. There it is. We have here.
Thank you.
to go to the yellow mark. Oh, arrow. Nice. So we go again with Zelda, not much far coming, but you see it's a large game, it takes time to play it through, it's so big game, open world, to collect everything, find everything. Just write in the commentary if you like this, or just see more parts of it. Also it's in German, the written parts. I don't know why, normally it must be in English too, the writing texts, not only the speaking voices, the last one. What we have here? I want this. See. People will not see me. Doesn't see me. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Oh, fuck. sword. Ah, okay. Let's take these two guys. It's me, Link. I'm looking for Zelda, the princess. Oh, this guy, this guy. This guy is weird. That's the time I can cook something. There's a stone I can roll down. Enjoy, everyone. Boom. That was fun. I don't need it, but I need this meal. So if you can find this guy from here with an arrow and bow. Yeah, I hit him. Works. sword. Only 3 hearts, that's less. Okay, let's try again. Fire arrow. Okay. So this was the first beginning parts here. If you'd like to see more, let us know and we'll bring more parts of it. Hope you enjoyed, everyone. See you next time, and bye.